On this day, April the 14th, 1935, Loretta Lynn, country music legend and the most famous coal miner's daughter in the world, was born in Butcher Hollow, Kentucky. 1939, The Grapes of Wrath by John Steinbeck was published. The novel, which traces the migration of an Oklahoma Dust Bowl family to California and their subsequent hardships as migrant farm workers, was published during the Great Depression era.